Hello students, how are you? Myself Krishna Pancholi. I am your computer teacher. Standard 1, lesson number 3, keyboard. In previous video, we learned identify alphabet key on the keyboard, identify number key on the keyboard. Now, know about functions of enter, spacebar, caps lock and backspace key. Students, you have to do in your textbook color the alphabet key and color the number key. Okay, all of you turn up to this. Now next, caps lock key. Caps lock key is used to start writing alphabets and words in capital letter. Why we can use caps lock key? If you want to write capital letter, so you want to press caps lock key and type any letter. All of you clear? Students, caps lock key is used to start writing alphabets and words in capital letter. So we can use caps lock key. Another one is backspace key. Backspace key is used to erase the previous character. Backspace key is used to erase the previous character. हमें कोई previous character erase करना है. At that time we have to press backspace key. Students clear? This one is 2 key, caps lock key and backspace key. Caps lock key why we can use? If we want to write capital letter, so we can use caps lock key. And backspace key, if you want to erase the previous character. Next one is spacebar key. The spacebar is the longest key on the keyboard. The spacebar is the longest key on the keyboard. It is used to insert a blank space between two letter or word. Spacebar is the longest key on the keyboard. Which one key longest key? Spacebar key. It is used to insert a blank space between two letter or word. हमें कोई भी two letters या word के बीच में blank चाहिए, तो हम which one key का use करते हैं? Spacebar key का. Another one is enter key. Enter key is used to type letter or number in next line. If you want to go in the next line, which one key use? Enter key. Students clear up to this? This one is the 4 key. Caps lock key, backspace key, space bar key and enter key. Must know some keyboards have some additional button on the top of the keyboard to do some special function. In your keyboard, some additional button on the top of the keyboard to do some special function. Computer ethics. Always press the key of the keyboard gently. हमें always keyboard को gently use करना है. Key जो हम press करते हैं, उसको gently use करना है. Now you know. Now you know, alphabet key are used to type letter, number key are used to type number, space bar is used to insert blank space, enter key is used to move to the next line, caps lock key is used to type in capital letter, backspace key is used to erase the previous character. All of you clear up to this, students? Thank you for watching this video.